Years ka lang. Sabi ni coach, lakasan mo na yung palo mo. Yun ang ginawa niya ron. Fantastic shot there from Paat.
What you like about that play?
Ooh! Bullet! Cut it from MYLENE Paat.
You know that.
Able to get there. Paat once again goes for a score.
Ang ganda ng cut ni MYLENE Paat.
Jimmy moves that. It's off the block. Robbins Hardy sends it to Paat and whips it hard.
Yeah.
Where does Alohi go? Paat. And that's exactly what the coach wanted, and she did exactly that.
What a hit by Paat!
Goes into Paat, and she delivers it as 3-1. Easy throw. Paat once again, and the string continues. I still want to stay here at set number 2.
Yeah, Nep.
Gabor. Goes to Kayuna.
Still in. Set was too near the net for Kayuna to be able to do something about that.
That's my name, Paat. With the block, and that extends the lead of single 3.
Is on the outside, but she went all the way to the opposite side for a triple block. So much respect to the F2 attackers right now. First fight, wala kay Sisi. Block yan. Si Paat. And you know, I've always...
volleyball advantage of the tech suitor pointing out PLDT playing a 6-2 offense.
Well, they have a lot of players that they're missing right now, and I think we're going to get a report from Renz in just a while, but that is how Coach Roger wants to.
Here comes Paat back in the game, dug by Nabor. Shola fading away, but block.
Straight net defense showing.
Resulted in a loss. They go to the pipe, and it works for MYLENE Paat.
With a bliss. Hindi makapuntos. Paat ulit. And gets the drop.
At school. Now we're going to see the tandem of the loudest here. EJ and Ia.
Second time Signal has done that early on. Just orchestrating that offense for Signal.
Back setting for MYLENE Paat.
Tired in one of these.
Paat.
Paat. Hitting it on top. Down the line! And that extends this match.
Paat. Full swing. And the finish.
And that mountain is getting a little bit higher. The crowd on its feet. Down the line. It sticks part of it by me.
Look at that. set up. Pero siya